Wednesday.
Getting a little scary.
Lake Michigan, over a decade of low levels.
More than 2 feet below their long-term average.
Meteorologist Tom Skilling looks at what it means for the Chicago area, now and for the future. Wednesday on WGN News at 9.